12 says, restore to me the joy of your salvation and uphold me by your generous spirit. And we're going to focus in on 13. It says, then I will teach transgressors your way and sinners shall be converted to you. And I just felt the Lord spoke to me. He said, Spencer, this joy isn't just for you, but it's actually available to everyone. And so we're going to intercede with our song and our dance that those who are far from God would be converted and would be grafted into the joy of the Lord's salvation. So let's begin to prophesy with our song, with our dance, with our clap, and say, hey, those out there, those lost, you need this joy. You need this joy. Let's begin to prophesy with our song. taken away. I want to shift these lyrics to intercession. I want us to prophesy over the world. You will find your joy in Him, and no one else will take it away. Let's begin to lift our hands in the sanctuary. Let's begin to prophesy this chorus over the earth, that they will awaken to the joy of the Lord. You will find your joy in Him. That you will find your joy in Him. Yes, Lord, over Kalamazoo County, over the state of Michigan, you will find your joy in Him. Over the United States of America, over North America, we say you will find your joy in the Lord.
Oh, you will find your joy in Him, and no one else will take it away.
Yes, Lord, to the ends of the earth, to the ends of the earth, your joy will be found.
Oh, you will find your joy.
Say to the Middle East, you will find your joy in Him.